project at least, bus navigation system with effective data transmission using GPS and wireless transmitter.
The main theme of our project is to reduce the problems faced by the passenger during the bus journey. Bus means to be the most preferred mode of economic transportation in our day-to-day life. The common problems or difficulties which faced during the bus journey are: the passengers at the bus stop are not aware of whether their desired bus has crossed the stop, and they are not aware whether they will get the seat. And the major problem is, even if they wait at the stop for a long time, due to the driver's negligence, bus may not stop at the stop. It should be informed or alerted to the bus station. Considering all these difficulties, we have proposed this method to solve it. The project consists of 3 units: bus unit, bus stop unit, and bus station unit. The bus unit consists of GPS receiver, 2 IR sensors, ZigBee transceiver. The bus selector will generate the specific code for the bus, which is transmitted to the RF transmitter present in it. The ZigBee transceiver is used to send the GPS location of the bus and then the number of passengers inside the bus to the bus station, which is sent through wireless, since the ZigBee is a wireless transceiver. While coming to the bus stop unit, it consists of ZigBee transceiver, RF receiver, and LCD unit. The RF receiver unit will receive the code generated by the Unicode generator at the bus, and it will decode the code to get the specific code or bus ID. Next is bus station unit. It consists of ZigBee and PZ. ZigBee receives the data regarding the current location of the bus and whether the bus stop at the respective stop or not, which is sent to the PC. LabVIEW software is used in our project. It is a front panel view of our PC while running the LabVIEW software.
When any passenger passes through the food board, the first unit of the IR sensor, which is placed in the food board, will detect the number of passengers inside the bus. While the bus is in motion, if any passenger stands in the food board, it is given alert to the driver by means of an alarm. To detect whether the bus had stopped in the bus stop, bus selector unit is used. When the bus enters into the RF region, the RF receiver in the bus stop starts receiving the bus code from the selector unit. Count value is set to detect whether the bus had stopped or not. When the time for which RF receiver receives the signal exceeds the count value, it is considered as the bus stopped. This data is transmitted to the bus station unit. It is indicated by the green light. When the bus had not stopped, there won't be any green light indication in the bus station.
When the request to receive the GPS value is made at the bus station, the GPS at the bus will track the current location of the bus. It will be sent to the bus station through the ZigBee. The current location of the bus will be displayed at the display of the LabVIEW front panel. Number of persons inside the bus will also be displayed in the front panel.
From the bus station, the bus location is transmitted to the bus stop unit. This location data is displayed in the bus stop. The data about the location and the number of passengers inside the bus is displayed in the LCD display.